Hippos may appear relaxed, but their mild demeanor quickly transforms to anger when they encounter human beings within their territory. Regardless of whether they are having a leisurely soak in the water or lazily lounging in the savanna, hippos have been known to aggressively charge boats or jeeps that enter their domain. This situation is particularly alarming because hippos are surprisingly fast. In fact, an enraged hippo can reach incredible speeds of up to 30 kilometers per hour on land and nearly 10 kilometers per hour in the water. Reports indicate that hippos are responsible for a significant number of human attacks, with estimates suggesting that approximately 500 people in Africa meet their demise each year due to hippo attacks. While there are no dedicated studies to confirm this number, there have been many hospitalizations attributed to dangerous encounters with hippos. It may seem perplexing that these enormous herbivores regularly attack humans who don't pose any direct threat to them. The victims of their aggression are often harmless tourists in search of adventure, recreational hobbyists enjoying the wild, or local fishermen who are simply doing their job. However, this behavior can be attributed to the territorial and dominant tendencies of hippos, which bear animosity towards not just humans, but also other wild animals, such as lions and hyenas, that encroach upon their territory. From as young as 7 years old, male hippos begin to exhibit aggressive tendencies. To deflect predators or encroachers, these creatures display their massive tusks and teeth by opening their mouths wide. The crocodile is perhaps the most unfortunate animal that regularly encounters hippos due to their shared habitat preferences, leading to almost daily conflicts. Hippos are equipped with spectacular teeth that measure approximately half a meter in length, in contrast to a crocodile's teeth, which only measure up to 0.1 meters. As a consequence of their formidable bite force, which ranks second only to crocodiles among terrestrial animals, and their considerable weight, size, and thick hide, hippos are more prepared to deal with crocodile threats than vice versa. Even so, despite their strength and dominance, hippos are not the absolute rulers of the savanna. This title is reserved for elephants, the majestic giants to whom hippos display an exceptional amount of respect. Amazingly, elephants can impose their dominance without the security of a herd, as they are significantly larger and more powerful than hippos. The size advantage of elephants also enables them to maintain their territories against any potential threats from hippos, and they have been documented chasing away or even knocking over hippos, particularly when they sense that their calves are in danger. In conclusion, hippos are territorial animals that will exhibit hostility towards any entity, whether living or non-living, that intrudes on their territory. For those planning a safari trip in Africa, it's important to remember to maintain a safe distance from these incredible, yet unpredictable creatures. If you enjoyed this video, we'd love to hear from you in the comments section. Your feedback not only supports us, but also helps our channel reach more viewers and continue to grow.